Can I get another drum roll, please? See how this goes. When I first got here, it was definitely very difficult for me going to the detox. I learned something very good up there, Marvin told me. I thought I was only here to do this for my baby daughter, Rafaela. He's like, no, man, you're doing this for yourself so you can take care of her. I'm like, what do you mean, man? He's like, dude, just say it, man. I'm like, dude, wouldn't I be putting on a front? Nah, man, just say it, man, because you are doing this for yourself so that you can take care of her, you know? And at the end of the day, that's really what it is. You guys got to do it for yourself first so that you can do whatever you want to afterwards. Sobriety is your number one priority. So, if I can do it, I'm sure as hell everyone here can do it. It's a long process, you know, coming down from detox. You think, wow, I got to go up for a speech. What the fuck is this, you know? It really is something. You got to give yourself a pat on the back sometimes. Shit can be difficult, and if you just get some positive thoughts in your head sometimes, it just kind of keeps things going positive, and the good things will happen to you too. Phase one, phase two, I mean, all the way up. Phase three is probably the most difficult with all the RSs, obviously. You gotta put down a lot of bullshit, but it's bullshit that you gotta take responsibility for, because that's what it was, you know? And it's a big step on moving forward in life and keeping that shit behind you, you know? Then phase four is just the amends part was kind of difficult, because you got to call people that they don't really want to text, and it's a very uncomfortable situation, but it's just thinking about it now kind of makes me uncomfortable, but you got to do it in order to put that stuff behind you. And I didn't think that I was going to actually ever get one of these, but I kind of thought about leaving here a bunch of times, and I'm sure all of you are thinking the same thing too sometimes. But just when it gets up to this point and you get this thing right here, it feels really great and liberating. Just want to say thank you to all the teachers and staff here. Without you guys, I wouldn't have even made it this far. Everybody here that's sitting down, this is an amazing feeling. You guys have all helped me out greatly. And just know that everyone can do it. If I can do it, you guys can do it too. So I thank you all. Bro.